The LSU Presidential Search Committee will interview its first four candidates. Those include Dr. James Henderson, president of the University of Louisiana System, and former Lieutenant Governor Jay Darden. Interviews will be held publicly through Zoom. The university is also accepting public comments. The search committee will meet Friday to decide which candidates they will recommend to the Board of Supervisors. The board will then make a final decision on who the next president will be.